because I feel like we haven't said many real people yet.
Is Shrek not real to you?
He's real in my heart. Listen, not many, not none.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Wordplay, where we play word-related games. This one is called No More Popes, for some reason. And Abby is our guest. Welcome. Are you excited?
I'm very, very excited.
Okay. Now, this is new to me, so forgive me if I am not very good. So we're basically just going to start off with a character, maybe, and then we'll see who we end up on at the end. Hopefully someone drastically different. And the only person that comes to mind is Shrek.
Are we explaining the rules?
Probably.
Do you want me to explain the rules?
I just really wanted to get Shrek.
You just wanted to say Shrek.
Yes, Abby is a better person.
So the rules are basically you say a character or a person, and then you come up with a rule that they fit into, and then no one else that you name after that can fit into that rule. So, for example, no more popes, but you can't say that for Shrek, because Shrek, as far as I'm aware, isn't the pope. So.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So, category time.
Shrek, no more green people.
That's a solid, solid start. Mm. I'm going to give Miss Piggy. My brain immediately just went to more green people. I'm going to give Miss Piggy from The Muppets. And I'm going to go with no more people whose name starts with a title. So no more sirs, no more misters.
Ooh, okay. I'm going to go James Bond. And I'm going to say no more spies.
Tough one. That's tricky.
I know. It excludes so many people.
Yeah, they're all gone. I'm going to go... I'm feeling Jennifer Coolidge.
As you should.
As we all should. Mm-hmm. We're going no more actors in The White Lotus.
No more actors. Okay, well, that's good because I haven't watched it and I don't know who's in it.
Oh, that's going to make it
I'm
quite
so
tricky.
So sorry. I'm going to go Nell Crane. No more. I'm so sorry for this. No more people who are not with us anymore.
Rest in peace. I'm going to go Barbie because she's iconic. Eternal, immortal, cannot die.
So true.
No more people in musicals. That's going to make things
I love
not
my
hard.
Musical, so this is... Yeah.
Not easy.
Okay. I'm going to go Winnie the Pooh, for some reason. More characters from books.
Ooh. Okay, I think I'm going to go for a real person. I think, we're going to have to go with the title at some point. So, I think I'm going to go Pope Francis, and I'm going to say no more popes. I've lost.
Oh, well.
Congratulations, Jess. Nice. Game over.
Whoa. So we went from Shrek to Pope Francis.
One of my favourite books as a child was How to Train Your Dragon. And I want to go...
It's a book?
Okay. So I'm going to go with one of my favourite characters from the books who sadly did not make the film adaptation. So I'm going to go with Kamikaze. Not Big Booby Bertha. I'm sorry, Bertha, I love you.
I don't know what's happening anymore. Okay.
So I'm going to go Kamikaze. I'm going to go no more people who have a pet dragon.
I'm going to go Baymax from Big Hero 6. I love that film. No more robots.
Ooh, nice. I'm thinking Simba from The Lion King.
Such a good call.
No more royalty.
Ooh. I think of any. Okay, I'm gonna go Elsa, and I'm gonna say no more people with powers.
Royalty! Literally the last one!
Okay, I apologize.
This game is so hard.
Okay. Well done.
Well, that's a draw, a tie. Yay!
That brings us to the end of this episode. Very fun. We went from Shrek to the Pope, and then we went from. Kamikaze to Elsa. So pretty successful if you ask me.
Yeah.
So thank you for watching. Thank you for being here.
Thank you very much for having me.
And yeah. Bye.